Yes.
Get that motherfucker out of here. Pile of shit.
What do you want?
You play poker.
What's the stake?
10,000.
Let him in.
I've got a friend. Is it okay if he comes in here?
What's he got?
5,000.
Let him in. Some of your finest tequila. Keep them coming.
That motherfucker looks like a low rent, no brain mug, don't he, baby?
Sure does. I agree. Game is 5-card draw. Nothing's wild. $50.
Just let me get situated here. All right.
Don't even think you can intimidate me with that shit. Do you know who the fuck I am? Huh? Are you looking at my candy? And you? What you looking at that ugly ass motherfucker for?
Look, mister. I just want to pick cards. Stop making me nervous. Promise. Go ahead, bet.
Never mind. All I want to do is fleece your ass dry, so we'll keep it civil till the game is through. Call.
I also call.
I mean.
How many you want?
I take one.
You bet, boss.
You know, Benny, I'm betting you still in that shit. And you, oh fuck, I don't know you. You remind me of some damn experiment gone wrong. And what's with that hairstyle, man? What is that shit? How does that happen? When you get juiced up every night and have to get revived every morning, huh? Hey, look at me, you monkey. Fuck, I'm talking to you. Well, you think I'm scared of you?
Yeah, you tell them, boss.
People that eat shit like you for breakfast, huh? You ain't scared me. Shit, you put me down. You ain't gonna throw me off my game, brother. I rage, motherfucker.
All that shit coming out of your mouth is totally unnecessary. Just came to play cards. You can't do that.
Apologize. Let's just make off. I also call. Oh, by the way, damn fine coat you're wearing.
What'd you say?
You want this coat, motherfucker? Huh? Huh? Why don't you gotta take it from me, bitch?
Mm-hmm.